Good morning everyone. Welcome back to Google Classroom supported by Sri Gokulam Public School Guruvayur. As the COVID-19 pandemic situation still didn't over yet, we forced to continue the online classes this academic year also. You everyone knows the rules and regulations of online classes. Let me introduce myself at first. I am Lena, your mathematics teacher. In mathematics, every year it introduces the new type of numbers. For example, 5th standard we have learned whole numbers, and in 6th standard integers, 7th standard rational numbers. Here the first chapter is chapter 1, rational numbers. What are rational numbers? Rational numbers are the numbers which can be written in the form of p by q, where p and q are integers. One more condition, q not equal to 0. Why we say q must not be equal to 0? If q equal to 0, that means in a fraction, if the denominator is 0, we can't divide it. So in the condition, q not equal to 0 is an important condition. Understood? Here first we will learn the properties of rational numbers. You watch the video and send the review test answers. Okay.